Hello, good evening guys. We are back again. It's 6:35 p.m. here of June 20, 2023. We are going to take a short video here in the neighborhood of 21st Street. This is our staff house. This is a huge parking area here. So we're gonna walk around a little bit. This is Saudi ceramics. We are walking along the 19th Street here in Al Shamalia district in Al Khobar. So this is Al Dawa Pharmacy. This is the Al Dawa Pharmacy, and this street is going to Ramania Center. Here in Al Khobar is Ramania Center, in Jeddah is same with Balad, and in Riyadh is Bata. So one day we're gonna take a short walk and take a video of Ramania Center. So we'll cross the street. See, this one's for skating. I mean scooter. It's 1099 riyals for one scooter. This is a buffet. Many people, they come here to buy egg sandwich, beef sandwich, especially in the morning, and order some coffee. This is our barber shop where I used to have my haircut, Nur Al Fajar Saloon. One big supermarket here. This is a hospital, Almana General Hospital. It's a big hospital. This is the Kabayan Hana Supermarket. They are selling mostly Filipino products and Filipino food. I used to come here to buy my grocery items. Almana General Hospitals, Almada Medical Tower. These are buildings, huge buildings connected with a bridge. This is the entrance for the outpatients. It's a huge hospital. They have many buildings surrounding the area and connected with the bridge. Now it's prayer time, so shops will be closing. There's a pharmacy also here. This is new pharmacy. pride of house, kitchen equipments. Aldawa Pharmacy. We are back here. We came here before. This way is going to Holiday Inn Hotel. This road. That is our stop housing, our accommodation. We just finished our short walk, so now it's getting darker because it's already sunset. I think about a few minutes ago. The shops are closed because it's already prayer time. There is one grill. Grill shop, So that's it for today, guys, and enjoy. I hope you enjoy watching, and thank you so much, and see you next time. Have a great day.